Welcome back, everybody. This is Mr. Ponds 2, and we are playing Aquarist. We got a new job. Oh, before we do that, let's go ahead and show y'all my little tanks. These are my copper butterfly fish. This is a mandarin fish. This is the four-eyed butterfly fish. The blue tang, and what was the other one? The blue angel. And I think these are like, these are freshwater fish, but I really don't remember what they are. Yeah. But let's go ahead and get into this job, see what this is. Hey, I heard you are really skilled aquarist, but also a skilled builder. I need someone like you, a handyman, that would help organize a bar on a deserted island with local fish species. It will not be easy. The island is really deserted and you will have to organize everything by yourself. By the way, you will be able to collect new fish and decorations with you to use at home. Of course, I will also pay you accordingly to the efforts that you put in. If you are willing, I will invite you to the island. All right, let's do it. See what kind of a aquarium this dude wants. Welcome to my paradise island. We have a lot of work ahead of us. I would like to open a business here, but I need something unique that will attract customers. That's why the idea for a beach bar with aquarium showcasing local fish species came from. You're here to help me organize everything after all. You are the expert in such matters. That's not all, though. We need to prepare a pier for customers who will be arriving by boat to our beach. Oh, by the way, I think I hit something with my boat. It also needs repair. Okay, dude. Really? Oh, look at here. What do you need fixing, dude? Oh, look, I got this. Let's go to two. Get my hammer. Get this. Let's get this. And this. Alright, so first of all, we need to build a pier. So I'll take it. We hit two and build the pier. Need to cut down. Oh, okay. Gotcha, sir. Can it not just be any tree? I guess it has to be these. All right. Along with the coconuts, man. Just accidentally put it all in my inventory there, sir. Hello, thank you. Let's see. Let's hit the two. Click. Oh, man. Seriously? Well, this is a lot of work, man. I'm gonna be here for a month trying to take care of your stuff here. I gotta cut some more trees down, huh? Okay. So, Oh, there's stuff below it. I got you. Time to find new material to build the bar. Jesus, dude. I take it you want bamboo now. Where do you want the bar built, man? Okay, can you cut that one down? Oh, I see, sir. Let's put this post in. Is that it? No, not quite. Oh, I didn't even see that. Saltwater fish aquarium. Oh, look at that. That is awesome. Finally getting to the aquarium. It looks like there's already water in it. That's awesome. So I'm swimming in an aquarium. Make sure that was it, yep. So we need Luna lionfish, a shark sucker, fish, anglerfish, or French anglerfish, and some plants. Okay, so let's first put this away. Can we drop this? There we go. Drop both of those for now. So let's look. Okay. I guess I gotta look at it. Okay. Arrange some corals. Okay, I know how to do all that. I first gotta be able to buy stuff, man. What the crap? It's not letting me do that. Okay. You are gonna have to let me get into my... Wait a minute, is it over here? Is it in my boat? Well, we're gonna save, I know that. Okay, so... If y'all don't let me use my little buying option, what am I supposed to do? Do I have to find everything on the island? Oh, that would be cool, I didn't think about that. Yes, it is. We have to take stuff. Oh, that's cool. So, what are you? Can you tell me what you are? Guess I can't grab y'all yet. Oh, look at him. That is cool. I gotta drop these over here. Four. Oh, this is gonna be too cool. I didn't even think about this. Oh, look at that. Now, I need to know exactly. Temperature, I need to turn up the temperature. Oh, he's gonna die because I can't figure out the temperature, guys. We know we need at least 26, I think. Okay. Nope. How you doing, buddy? You warming up? More plants. And we're gonna... Two. No, Ellie. Oh, look at this. See how you're doing. T. temperature, he's doing good. So plants need some more. So I figured it out. You had to have more plants for oxygen, so I'm trying to get as many plants as possible. I just thought I could put whatever in there, and I didn't think about that. I did find like a little, I don't know what that is, but it's something. And this fish is, let's see. Come here, little fishy. Come on, fish. He's shy. That fish is dead. I wish I can get those fish out. I'm hoping that I can get some fish that will eat those fish. Doing okay though, like he's not trying to die, he just needs more decoration. Let's see if we can find some more decoration. I do want that stump that I found though. Let's see, there's a shell. Wait a minute, I have coral in up there. Let's put some coral up there. I was hoping I would find some pretty cool stuff down here, but let's get this one. How you doing now, sir? Come on, man. So many plants in there, it's hard to catch the fish. He wants some more decoration, so let's get the stump that I want. Let's get this coral. Let's put it right there. Let's get a rock. Put the rock. Come on now. Put the rock right there. Let's get this red coral. Look at that, that's kind of junky, but see how he's doing. He is so hard to find. Well, let's go catch some more of these fish. Let's catch. Hopefully I don't have it set too high for these guys. Alright, cool. shit. There's a clownfish. I want you, sir. Thank you. All right, we're gonna go put the. Well, we got one more slot. Let's find another one. Well, let's find a different fish. It'd be awesome if we could find a shark. That'd be awesome. Swim up for some reason. I'm in the ocean, but I gotta stay on the bottom. Oh, you have to hit this, hold the space bar. This is longfish. Just go on and put these up. How's Nemo doing? Nemo is alright. Y'all are alright. We need more fish. Ooh, there's another one of you. What are you, man? Oh, we're taking you. Alright, so... what about you, man? Where'd you go? There we go. One more. I want another one of you. Oh. Oh no, we want one of you. Need more decorations. Come on, man. How you doing? Yeah. All right, so let's go get one of these or a few of these other fish. You're pretty. I'll take you. I don't know if this would be fresh water or what, but we're going to take some of these. There you are. That's the one I want. Fish might need a lot more. That's fine. Do, do, do. We will take you. Come on, Mimo. I'm wanting you. I guess those were freshwater fish because they're not making it in this one. Yeah, tropical freshwater. Okay. Now I know though. Let's just keep getting these fish. Ooh. One. I do want some of these. So come on, I need the fish. There's a lot of dead fish now. Temperature's a little high, we can turn it down. Still need more fish, man. That's crazy. Oh my goodness, you just passed me up. Fish mounts, good decorations. Okay. Well, let's take this one. Well, ain't that something? cute clownfish. PH. Still want some more decorations. I need 3 more coral. We'll take 1. Okay, so we had to have 2, okay. Give me this. This. So, plants, 8. Okay. There's 1. Thank you. go throw these in there real quick. That should be good. Alright, so 9 decorations. That's a good one. Two. Gotta be something. Hoping to find something special. Need 3 more rocks and 6 more decorations. So there's a decoration. There's a rock. That's a big old rock. God, there's so many decorations that are huge. Thank you. So, five more decorations. Let's go get that little twig. There's another one. Excuse me. Ooh, there's one. Alright, so let's see. So now it looks like just the fish. Okay. This is what I've been waiting for. So this is a... What's he doing? Fish him out. Temperature needs to go up. Temperature's good. This is actually working out not too bad. I wish I would have explained a little more at the beginning, because I killed so many fish doing this. How y'all doing? Temperature's good. Fish them out. Need more fish. Get a couple of you. Let's go ahead and throw these in there. So we still need a bunch more. Thank you. I'm just grabbing fish. I don't, when they get taken off the list, then I'll stop. Could be wrong. Oh. No, that was not a beta. That's okay.
I bet that's a beta.
Alright, so clown, roach, and the neons. So I need one more clown roach. They're over here. There he is. So, neons, those are the hard ones to find. There's one. Need four of these guys. No. There you are. So one more now. Alright, guys. That's where I'm going to leave this one. We're going to go ahead and save it. I hope everybody has an awesome day. I am out.